tengo planes para esta noche. Santísima Ma, te vas a enterar mañana. Yo también te quiero, Ma.
Se on hyvä, kun kypäri kääntää toi muut kielet.
What's new with Senora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys.
It's
really starting to wear on me. More I tell her everything's okay, more I feel like I'm straight up lying.
No, sä asut Night Cityssä. Eihän asiat ole millään tavalla hyvin silloin.
After life, here we come, baby. Yeah!
Funny.
What?
For a club with the hottest contracts in town. Doesn't look like all it's bigged up to be.
It's what's inside that counts, Chum. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on!
Tänään pähkinä on jo aikaisemmin ollut Afterlifeissa.
Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Entinen...
Who would have thunk?
Entinen niinku ruumishuone.
With proper burial.
En mä hyppäsin alas niin noin pelästy.
And who are you, clown?
Name's V. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh. Is that supposed to sound familiar?
Niin kuin ei enää ole mitään mainettavia tässä kaupungissa.
We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex.
Ottaa kybernettisen yhteyden, silmät kiiluu.
Yeah. All right then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo.
Best leave ever.
Jordan Night City. Right there. Beating. Hear it? Can you imagine? Susan Forrest,
hey.
Boa Boa, maybe even
grab a seat.
Morgan Blackhand. Fell asleep on that same bar.
Painan välilyöntiä vahingossa monta kertaa.
Like we're up.
Hey, you see that old lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue.
Rogue was lying
up jobs
when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Johnny Silverhand.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
Huh?
Say I wanted a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it.
Uh-huh.
Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion.
Niin ainoastaan kuolleista ihmisistä on trinkit.
Steep price to pay for a drink.
Niin.
Hey, everyone's gotta go sometime, right? Why not in style?
Pointti.
To this.
Shh.
Chingada madre. Fine. Have it your way. Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You want to write down my recipe?
Oh, sure.
Välttä varmasti juice, niinku kaikki ginger beer liftailee tuolta.
I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Mr. Dex a regular? See you, now. You come here a lot?
Uh-huh.
A sort of long hiatus, matter of fact. Didn't show his face for nearly 2 years.
Tomcat's gotta walk his own path, right?
Well, wherever he walked, he knocked a few pounds off.
Guess
like they weren't delivering that pizza I mentioned before.
Break a leg.
Thanks. How do you know?
My job to know. How do you think mercs earn their reps? Through gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how.
Damn, Holmes,
you're huge. Work out? Same here.
No,
in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead.
I niin, ei ole nähnyt tuota dekkeriä aikaisemmin livenä.
Hello? All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help back at the scav haunt.
A few reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us. Sweet booth. Is soundproof?
Jackie.
Totta kai.
Now, now. Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Well, as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza inside from that raw BD she scrolled.
Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just want to see what's good, or was there something else?
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings. One night, sipping Champ Paradise with Yorinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Struck me too.
Jos se niinku
you
panee
say putting two and two together and getting
some part of the equation's niin missing then,
clearly. That's why y'all gotta fix her. Anyone try to fuck you, they first gotta fuck their way through Dex Deshawn's 300-pound ass.
Pointti.
Anything else?
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what you was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deep. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in, thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
No.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
Goes without saying, we do this on the hush.
Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
Transport's a Delamain.
Primus cab company in All-Night City. Not a mile.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain.
Mikä on B-suunnitelma päästä ulos sieltä,
jos se ei onnistu. Yeah, who needs creepy nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Okay.
Which is?
The no-tell motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
These new identities. Tell us more. What's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Harry Conwell.
Ramon? Yeah, okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with our Osaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yarnobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Konpeki's dweller. Elite runner monitoring the hotel subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hits you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Huh.
Anything else?
Okay, feel brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same and non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. Who got the flathead? Who pulled the intel from the brain dance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son. We are the job.
And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plan and intel? You sure you want to go down this road?
Eddies aren't ever most important, Jack.
Yeah, right. Are you out of your fucking mind, V?
Interesting. So what does qualify as most important?
Thinking our Sokka's do a little payback. Overdue.
Old wounds have yet to heal.
Niinpä.
Respect. Cut you 35 for that alone.
Saat 35%, koska se on
Konpeki's got a strict no iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part too.
Chido.
Thanks, D.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
Toimii.
You sit tight, heads down, cause old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet, so don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
You and Dex know each other a while?
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
You and Dex, both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
Plan. What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Niin vissi.
Promise to send me a postcard?
No offense, but I'm gonna burn any and all bridges. Need a clean break.
I'm good.
Haluaa.
No questions.
Let's get to work.
No niin. Sitten katsotaan.
You ready to get going or what?
Katsotaan, miten hyvin tää operaatio menee seuraavaksi.
Let's roll. No point in waiting.
In getting rich, you mean?
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. You better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I've been saving up scratch. Eh, water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Okay, tässä on taistelumoodi tässä autossa.
Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Zaka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn, shit got dark pretty quick.
Yeah.
This combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment
says
so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
That really your be-all and end-all?
Huh?
Dex managed to buy you off that cheap? With a suit? A limo? No, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
Need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
It's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V.
We are nearing our destination.
My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. But I ain't going back.
Kaikki tai ei mitään.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend. Though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry.
Hello,
let's go.
I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News.
Hold on, let me grab the flathead.
arriving today.
We're out front, Bug.
Ei tullut hirveän hyvää kuvaa. No joo.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department rep. Papers are for the
Welcome
flathead.
To Compeki Plaza.
Don't worry, got this.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, home. sir?
Hold on. Got something.
Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compeki Plaza premises?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san. Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
Have I asked you to do that?
No. I just thought that since...
Who asked you to think?
Korpo, tota noin... Kuka käski sun ajatella? Ei sun tehtävänä ajatella. Ei sun tehtävä on ajatella.
Excuse me?
I know damn well it wasn't me. Who was it? A word of advice, if I may. Do only what you're told to do. Now, what was that room number?
You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
Didn't come on too strong?
Trust me. Places like this, you're either strong or you're nobody.
What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint. Cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
The one and only. What? I'm taking this seriously. Use the world's most expensive model. I did not seduce her.
That got pretty rough. The top of the line dolls.
Bar don't look too shabby.
But nothing.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Shit! Looks like some fucking traveling salesman with this case. Going upstairs.
And when I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think? Making the other customers uncomfortable.
Good! Because this affects them too. It'll slap everyone in the face.
Mm.
What's gonna slap everyone?
You wanna know what a bearer of bad news looks like?
Mm.
What's 400 yards long, weighs 100,000 tons, and is nuclear powered? The answer's docked in
Lento
the bay.
Alus.
Hanako Arasaka decided to take a little vacation.
Keep it down. Emperor's daughter you're talking about. Sponging up booze in a bar and mouthing off for everyone to hear. Think that's a good idea? Keep it up. I'm sure it'll work out great for you.
Shit. You could be right.
Walk away. Do it while you still can.
Hei, kun ne sanoo, Sapura Arasakasta puhuu keisarin, no, se on oikeesti päässyt Japanin keisariksi.
Just that.
Evening.
Evening. What can I get you, kiddo?
Kiddo? How about your name first? Want to make sure your supervisor hears about it.
Ikävä tyyppi.
Whatever made you think I work here?
You stand in front of me?
You got any idea who owns Compeki Plaza?
No.
Strangest thing. Nobody knows. It's like they're a ghost. But whoever it is, they like to keep things bright, shining, and sparkling here.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Just maybe. They're so concerned about the quality of service, they sometimes moonlight as the bartender.
Why would they do that?
Don't know. To keep a proprietor's eye on things. Maybe rake in some tips.
Cool story, Chum. Too bad it's made up.
Everyone's making something up, just like you, kiddo. Can I get you something? At the least. Water?
Let's see what you got.
Of course.
Tää sais olla mieluummin niinku vähän erilainen tää, miten mä tän kuvan tota noin niinku otan. Mä en nyt saa sitä niinku tuolta paaritiskin takaa, niin...
Bloody hell! What'll become of the gallery? Oh, but it was all planned. The focus of the whole opening. Oh, wait. Allow me to venture a guess. A new Abramovsky? Mm-hmm. Untitled number 3. It's a reckoning with... Oh, I can't remember. God, I think.
Sounds ambitious. How much did it cost?
The gratitude of an artist of his stature is worth more.
A private jet from Seattle. And appreciate it even more. It must have cost a pretty penny.
You are worth the price. How do you feel? Why is
she like marvelous? Did you put something in my drink?
You're welcome.
I suggest that gave her the idea. The whole Spherica Ziggurat thing.
All the more reason you should come then. As a co-initiator of her rise, her success. Just leave your iron at home.
Aseeton. Ei auttaa.
Urein tanssua, tää mitä tuo mun täällä? Hauken sikä tehty näin kai. Varai toi eva komedii dashi. Kyoku wa horaa dashi. Linjai wa laburomas jan. Jangan eega no hoho tsukattiru dake desho.
Oho.
Oho. Kanjo そうじゃないんじゃないかな。だから今東京のチームと実験をしてるんだよ。人間の感情がもっと豊かな作品を作ろうと思ってね。例えば嬉しいけど 物悲しいとか落ち着いてるけど何か不安を感じるとかそういう感覚であるでしょ僕はリアルを感じてもらいたいんだ
jos ette tiedä kuka tämä henkilö on niin täällä on nimittäin oikeita ihmisiä pistetty tähän peliin
hei
hei
Oshima
No, you listen. I can let the Cuba thing slide, but not Nairobi.
Farida, I didn't have anything to do with...
You did. You're turning the city into a goddamn neurovirus test tube. That's your investments. And when my bottom lines hit, I hit the market. Maybe toss a few bombs here and there. Shake it up. Is that what you want?
No. I could relocate the factories. How much time do I have?
As long as it takes me to finish my drink. And I drink fast, so you better grab it.
Yhtiö politiikka.
How does it fucking concern me? The garage I mentioned. They have 20 late model Daikai. 10 containers of armor-piercing ammunition. And a full ton of anti-personal mines. Fix the situation, or the transports will go to the Soviet, the Zero Syndicate. Or I will just drop them straight out of orbit. But first, I'll make certain they all drive over your lazy ass. Do you know why? Because Hajime Taki always fulfills his contract. Always! And if I promise the Kurds, they will have the Daikani to help them in the negotiations with the Petrochem. Then the smoke from those fucking wire farms will sting out in a nice city.
Yhtiö politiikka. Jackie on odottanut koko ajan tänä. Kyllä kerran. No joo. Toinen käy niinku baarissa, niin toinen vaan odottelee. Odottelee tosiaan niinku jaha.
Зая, ты же помнишь, как мы тестировали эту технику на наших? Про заражение под Новоиркутском они врали. Про аварию на Баконинской 3 врали. Они всегда врут.
То есть он тоже? Охренеть. Он так натурально смеял.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snazz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Mm-hmm. Sí, sí, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set.
Systems are operational. Charge it 100.
Mierda. Gonk stock.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. B, take the control sh-
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Onosaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
isn't about the money. It's election season.
Pormestari ehdokas.
People start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, Flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him.
Note inside said, sorry for the mess. There was blood everywhere. But at least he left a tip. Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms? Where's the damn justice in it?
But someone must still be in there, right?
Think he's single? Who? You know.
Bug, got a hitch.
What now?
Has that naughty look in his eye? He's staying in the house.
Got a distractor. Let's see what's on the subnet.
Men like him are always single. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
What would you say to a TV?
I'd say keep looking.
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Take to wiping that glass, huh?
Somehow I doubt it.
They're leaving streaks everywhere.
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality controller.
Cream, yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Se vartija piti jotenkin lamauttaa.
Okay.
Dweller's just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dweller's inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dweller's as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize him.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though.
Thank you.
shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to
the
other camp.
Might find a way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second camp. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compeki's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit.
Näyttääkö se istintä? Sitten alas. Muutama tunti myöhemmin.
What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all.
Niin se lähti, jätti tota perheensä 18-vuotiaana.
Got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Said it yourself. You can kick the rat out of the corp.
But you'll never kick the corp out of the rat.
Probably just got bored. All 1%ers do, sooner or later.
Fucking tourist.
Okei, okay, tää kertoo itse asiassa, mitä V ajattelee.
And we are back in biz.
Arasaka johdosta kanssa.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
Aika pitkä aika.
About that stick up the ass.
Joo, meni puhumaan vähän.
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
Tavernier Sur.
There's the awkward silence. You wanna hear a joke?
Sä oot puhunut 3.5 tuntia putkeen.
Okay. So why the rocker boys output kick him out of the apartment?
No, en tiedä.
Cause he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon, your Nobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job.
Bingo! Got something ejected. Come here, V.
What now?
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
Uh-oh.
We got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this.
Sen tulee takaisin.
How much longer, T?
Oli luksusaaveja, mitä saattu kaksi taisteluaaveita.
Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
You fucking kidding?
No, inside it, now.
We're in.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
Smasher, bodyguard, arse, Night City legend, bleak motherfucker with two. What's the play?
That's Porgy.
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who got incoming?
Nuh-uh, no fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka.
Ooh. Niin okei, se on keisari.
Another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Now this could be soundproof.
Sitten joskus 2050 tullut Japanin keisari.
Kuvi o tsukkomanai de kure tte yutta daro.
Se on ihan törkeen vanha tyyppi.
Oh fuck! Azu
Shuturi. Arasaka-sama. Mada bodycheck ga owatteimasen.
Watashi no musuko da.
Rei no mono o kaishuu shimashou ka.
Watashi ga yaru. Itte kure.
Mikä misäke?
Vita sniffed us out.
But he did it. No kayate.
Adam Smasher, jos mä oon punnun ala ohjuksella meet.
Unfucking believable. Saburo Arasaka. Watashi ga kizukanai to demo omotta no ka?
Somosomo ore no koto o ki ni shita koto nanka nai daro.
あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。よりのぶ。どうしてここへ？直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。というわれも昼べおせんな、クライアパンでした。よく言うだろう。
自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。
貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。
俺たちの未来、俺たち、なんかの間違いだろ。
Niin kun tää lähti 18-vuotiaana,
kun antava, 自分のことしか考えてない。
Saburo paljasti sille salaisen suunnitelmansa. Nähtävästi tää on edelleenkin
isänsä vastaan. Samalla syyni koetua narana isen on koetanut. Koremade omaino kukonia meutsuttekita. だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
あっ、おっしゃ、
これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
Iskä henkivartio otetaan mukaan.
What the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just offed Saburo.
What?
Don't fucking pops.
You know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Se B-suunnitelma.
Where is Yorinobu?
I don't know. I've lost cam links. Whole building's being put on lockdown. Okay, got something. Window, now! Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 not now! I've been made!
Bug!
Vitsi, löydettiin.
Just lost tea! Fuck! Fucking me, Julius. Happy now, Jackie?
Check around the bend!
Väärä suunta.
Check around the bend!
Trauma? If they're here for
Nyt mä tämän valokuvan kyllä.
Bro, they're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us.
He could have got at it.
Madre.